Welcome guests. My wife Penny and I usually love to entertain our friends, but we will never invite my old friend Fred and his wife Kate again. We are currently 1 from the weekend they spent with us. We've known them both since our school, too. So although we rarely see them, you'd think we'd have a fairly 3 idea of what sort of people they were. However, we discovered that our lives have 4 very different directions. We have good jobs, but they are very 5. And we work long hours. At weekends we try to snatch a few moments of 6 in between catching up with the housework. Kate and Fred are postgraduate students and they live with his parents. His mother cooks their 7 meals for them and does all their washing. So they 8 weekends as leisure time and never think of offering to help with daily chores. By the time they left, we were both cross and worn out.